Welcome back to our channel. I'm Destiny, and today I'll be showing you guys how to make a Chinese staircase bracelet. So let's get to it. Things that you'll need to do this bracelet is three types of string. I'm using magenta, really light green, and a hot pink. The second thing you'll need is either tape, a binder, or even a clipboard, just something to keep your bracelet stable. And the third thing you'll need is scissors. Step one, get all of your string and cut them at an equal length where they're all able to be folded in half. Step two, after you fold your string in half, there should be a little loop at the top. Just make a knot at the loop. After you make a knot at the loop, then you're ready to get started. You're either gonna tape your thing down the table, clip it onto a clipboard, or clip it into your binder. I'm gonna clip it into my binder. Step four, after you clip it into your binder, you're just gonna find all the matching color strands. Step five, after you separate all your colors, you're gonna pick one of the colors that you wanna start with, and you're gonna put the other two in the middle. I'm gonna start with my highlighted yellow, and I'm gonna put my purple and my pink in the middle. Step six, after you put the two colors that you don't want in the middle, you can just start making four knots. Four knots are literally the number four. You're gonna make the number four with your finger, well not really your finger, with your string, and you're gonna make sure you're always holding the two parts that you don't want or it will get really messy. You're just gonna tuck under, you're gonna tuck this string under here and bring it over. And then you're just gonna pull it up. You're gonna do this two more times because we're gonna make three knots for each one. Time to move on to our next color. Since I want to go light to dark, the next color that I'll be choosing is pink. When you're done using your first color, you're just gonna put it right back in the middle and then pick your second color, which for me is my pink. You're going to make three, four knots like you did with the first one. Two more to go. Just one more. Time to move on to the next. Do the same thing that you did last time. Put your color that you just finished using in the middle and then choose your next color, which for me is gonna be my purple. Gonna make three, four knots for this one, just like you did for the others. And this is how you make your patterns. You're just gonna keep repeating this pattern until it gets to your wrist length. Thank you. Bracelet is done. Let's just get it off the binder and cut that yarn or string off, and we'll see if it fits, which it probably does, because you can see here it's bigger than my wrist. That's why we have this loop here, so we can tighten it and loosen it whenever we want. And let's snap some pics and have some fun. I'm going to cut this part right here. Let's see. I'm gonna snap. Oop, it didn't even go through. Yay, okay, it went through now. Yay. Let's snap it off the binder and let's get to it. Yay, it's finally dead. I'm so excited. I don't make it go whole spiral because I don't want to do that design. I like to do it my way because I'm creative. So let's see if it fits. I'm gonna put my wrist right here. Finally got the bracelet on. It took me about a good 5 minutes. Yeah, it looks really nice. I spiraled it over here so it would look good, since it was like, there was like a bunch of like, see, when I do that, it's like a bunch of extra stuff. I don't want to just leave it hanging. Get it? Hanging. Okay. So I just decided to tuck it in. And sometimes if I do the loops really tight, sometimes, well, not loops, but if I do the knots really tight, it'll just be able to stick up. And I like when it does that. But this one, it's not as tight, it's looser. Well, more loose, I guess. So I just scroll that in and it looks like this. I love the design. I am so proud of myself right now. Most of you guys can do this. You just need some confidence. And don't be too scared to make a mistake. Let's snap some pics and I'll show you guys the ones that I've made before. So these are the three I've made. This one is only 2 colors, and this one is the very first one I've made. My second one is on my book bag. I'll snap some pics of that because it's too small and I don't want to take it off the zipper because it takes forever to get it off. If you put it on, it takes like a good 15 minutes to get it off, unless you guys can do it really fast. So the third one I've made is this one. So pretty. I used 3 colors for this one too, and they're all really in the same color variety. Well, color, I guess it's color category, I don't know. Search it up, ask Siri. If I say, hey Siri right now, she's gonna answer and then the video will come off. So yeah, I don't wanna say that. And this one is the one that I have made in the video.
Oh, I keep saying I love it so much. I love it.
Bye and have a soaring day!